Hi, how are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing well. It's been a long time since I've made a video. I'm sitting outside. It is October 20th, and there is no snow on the ground. There is just this beautiful smell of fall in the air. It's like 74 degrees. Wow. I mean, this is incredible for South Dakota at this time of year. It's beautiful. Loving every minute of it because I know what's coming. But anyway, I just wanted to make this video. It's been so long, and I've been thinking about what I want to say and how I want to say it, and so I'm just gonna just tell you guys what I'm thinking and what I'm feeling, what's going on in my life. And I know I've had some of you message me on Facebook that are friends with me on Facebook that also watch me on YouTube and said, "Where are you? Are you okay? You know, what's going on?" And so thank you for those of you that well, three of you to be exact, who have messaged me, and then there's others that I talk to more on a regular basis. And I really appreciate your concern, and I appreciate the fact that you tell me that I encourage you, and so you're, you know, missing me because of my encouragement, and you want me to make videos. And so anyway, I've been thinking about what am I going to talk about. And okay, here's the thing. When I started my channel, it was really I had no inkling about what YouTube was about, no inkling on making videos at all. I went on searching brachioplasty because I was going in for my surgery to have my arms done, and that's when I found this wonderful, wonderful community, you all. And I started watching videos, and then I thought, well, I'm gonna document my journey. Now, I had already been into my journey and had already lost, you know, a considerable 150 pounds. So I had already been on my journey. So when I started making videos, it was to document my brachioplasty, and then I started documenting, you know, I'm not at goal, and when I had my surgery, I was not at goal. And so I was documenting my weight loss and my fitness and everything. And so that's what I primarily have been doing. I've met amazing people. I went to you know, I met Rob Reno and Jolie Wilson became my best friends, and we've met a couple times, and we have I've haven't met well. I've met Jenny, Gaining Jenny, and that was amazing. She's amazing. Go to her channel and check out her videos because she's a doll. And so, but I've talked to you guys on the phone or Skyped, and I, you know, through emails and texts, and it's been an incredible, incredible journey on YouTube. And I've thought, like, what am I gonna do with my channel? You know, I'm gonna be doing, I'm praying if everything goes well, I'm praying for 2015 to be my year of doing a powerlifting competition. You know, where I work out, I can't take my camera in and videotape. I can't record my workouts. And so otherwise I'd take you guys in. I mean, you know, after a couple times you'd be like, I mean, I don't know why you'd want to watch me work out, but some of you have asked to see my workouts, and I don't have a problem doing that. It's just I can't. So the other place I go, there's so many people in there, and primarily guys, and it's just a little awkward. And especially if I'm talking to someone or a trainer, my trainer, and it's just hard. Stop, you know, let me, you know, click on the camera here. And so I don't know, I just haven't done it. So anyway, I just don't know what I'm gonna do with this channel. I'm not saying goodbye. I just don't know. You know, I've thought about doing daily vlogs. Then I thought about I've been approached by a couple makeup gurus who have sent me messages, and this was back in the summertime, had told me that I really needed to start a makeup channel because, you know, and I am in my mid-40s. I mean, I'm going to be 47 the end of November. I'm not ashamed of my age by any means. And this face, you know, Oil of Olay, I've been using it since I was 16. And, you know, I know. Can you believe I'm going to be 47? Oh my goodness, it's just, so I was asked, I was said, oh, you need to, you know, you need to make, you know, videos for people who, you know, they have a lot of younger people doing makeup videos, and there's not a whole lot of people, you know, in my age range and older. So anyway, I thought about, well, I love makeup and I love hair and I'm really into, face products and, you know, combating aging, because we're all aging and with weight loss, you know, I've got this little thing going. I know people said who've met me in person can't tell. I can feel it, you know, so I'm really looking for creams and lotions and different things, because when you lose weight, your skin, because it's been stretched, it shrinks, and so then you end up with wrinkles, and I don't want that. So anyway, I haven't followed through with that either, because I just don't know. And my life, I'm a teacher, I run a business, and I'm a mom. My baby girl is a senior in high school, and she's going to be graduating, and she keeps telling me she's moving away, you know, she's going to go to school, probably down at Colorado State University. She's even talked about going to Pepperdine, California is my stomping ground, and I was going to go to Pepperdine myself, and I mean, who don't want to go to Malibu? This girl certainly would love that. But, you know, so she's going to be moving away. So I'm really trying to be plugged into my daughter. And those of you that are parents know that, you know, I have this certain amount of time. She's 17, and she'll be 18 this next June. And I need to be plugged into her, and I need to spend the time with her, because she's growing up, you know, and this is my baby. And God bless me with two children. And I'm very, very fortunate that I have the two, because I had 5 miscarriages. So I just... being a parent is my priority, top priority. So that's why I'm spending time with her, and she comes home from school and she's just chatting a mile a minute, and it's just like, okay, whoa, you know, but I need to be there. I'm glad that she's coming to me at 17 and talking to me, wanting to share with me and everything like that. So that's great. So that's where I've been, and that's where my focus is right now. I do watch YouTube videos. I am a part of this amazing show, you know, The Forum, and I absolutely love being on that show, and it's been wonderful, and I'm continuing to do that, and that's not going to change. It's just, as far as my channel goes, I just don't know, like, what type of videos do you guys want to see from me? You know, as far as, like, I've had people say, oh, well, we want to see farm videos, and, you know, the princess on the farm. Well, let me tell you something, we have sold all of our sheep, except for 2 of our breeding bucks, and we are no longer a working, as of the end of 2014, we will be no longer a working farm, logistic-wise for tax purposes and stuff. We still are, but we have 2 breeding bucks that we're trying to sell, and I'm not giving them away. So my oldest daughter is at college, and then Sarah is, you know, taking very hard classes because she wants to become a veterinarian. And so we had to make the decision that, you know, I run a business, I'm not just stay at home, and my husband works in Wyoming, and we can't run and lamb and tend with the weather, which is horrible at the time we lamb. And it was just a decision. It was really hard because we've had a farm for 12 years, and it's really hard to say goodbye to that lifestyle. While it wasn't my thing, it wasn't my passion, it's my daughter's passion, and it's really hard, and I'm going to get teary-eyed because I no longer have sheep, and it's so weird to look out my kitchen window out into the 40 acres I have in my backyard and not see all our sheep. They're gone. And lambs are gone. So there's no breeding going on right now on the prairie. There's just, I have my 3 dogs, we have 2 horses, and we have chickens, and that's what we have right now. And so, as far as, like, farm stuff, I don't know. There's really not much going on here on the farm. So, I don't know, you guys. I just wanted to make this video to say that I'm here. I am a part of this community. I feel such a passion and love. And, you know, we're all on this journey. And there's so many new people that are coming in. And whether you've had weight loss surgery or not, you know, I have not. but I've lost 175 pounds, and I've kept it off. You know, I'm going in my scale, had seen 20, I thought 20, because I've been like 210, 212, 209, and then I'm ranging from that to like 215. I'm still not in the 100s. You know, my body really, really, really likes it here. And I can maintain this. You know, it's not where I want to be. Oh my goodness, I'm seeing a wasp. Oh, see, I should tell you, I should do vlogs about my preschool, because I'm telling you, there's always something happening at the preschool. We had wasps invade the building, and I got stung, and I blew up, like my hand blew up because I got stung on my finger, and now there's a wasp, and I'm like freaking out whenever I see wasps, because there was like thousands of them that got into our building. And anyway, yeah, I should do that. I should just, but I can't because of, you know, little kids. I can't be videotaping. Oh, now I'm rambling. Anyway, just please know I'm here. I just don't know where my channel's going to go. Prairie Princess 1 is going to stay here. I'm not deleting anything. I'm just not making videos consistently. You know, I am going to be, since we have no more sheep and we have this ginormous brand new barn, my husband is going to be building a room. And I want a home gym. So I want a squat rack, and I'm going to have the floors, and I'm going to have this whole setup, and I've got all this stuff that I want to get. And so I might, you know, take you along for that and just show you that from the ground up. That would be kind of exciting. Right now it's in the planning stages. I don't know when we're going to start on that. I just know that we're planning on it. It is costly because the stuff I want is not cheap. And I am looking at, you know, to try and get like on Craigslist and stuff like that. But there's certain things that I want for my home gym. And, you know, where I live is, you know, I'm only 3.5-4 miles outside of town, so it's not that far. But, you know, when the weather gets really bad, if I can't get to the gym, I need a place to go to where I can work out. And that's my life. That is my life now. So, and it's a big part of my life. And I love doing it. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have a gym here on the farm. I just don't know. Are you all laughing yet? I'm telling you. Anyway, I'm going to go, and thanks for watching. If you're still here at the end, thank you for watching, and thank you for your love and support. And like I said, if there's something you want to see, or you want to see, you know, what I'm eating, or you want to see, a cooking video, or you want to see grocery haul, or I mean, I love watching grocery hauls. So just let me know, and you know, I don't know. Anyway, I don't know. Well, I am going to drink my pre-workout, which is water, and then I put it's called BCAA, and it's for muscle repair, and you drink it before, during, after a workout, because today's going to be a real heavy workout. So I'm doing that right now, and then I'm going to go off to the gym, and then it's grilled hamburgers and cauliflower for dinner tonight. And this, I know, Charlie, these wasps, this is so weird. Just really quick, the weather is so warm here, it's like the wasps are trying to get in so they can like have a place to go for the winter, because normally by now they'd be frozen, so they need to go away. You guys, thanks for watching. Tune in Friday night to the forum. If you haven't, go to Rob Reno's channel. Subscribe to Rob Reno. You'll get a notice in your feed that there's a live show coming on 9 p.m. Eastern time. That's on Friday nights. And tune in to there if you have any, you know, questions. You know, come on there. You want to talk to me and to the other panel members who are amazing. Just do that. And anyway, we'll see you guys soon. I don't know. I'll be back. I just don't know when. So we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.